you for choosing GenBX as your blasting helmet. We will now explain how to install the Mylar lens covers. When attaching the Mylar lens covers, first ensure both the inner lens and outer lens are correctly installed. The door should be closed and latched. Next, take one of your Mylar lens covers and remove both tan colored adhesive stickers. With Mylar lens adhesive facing the outer lens, center lens cover over outer lens and secure adhesive on both ends. Typically, users install up to 5 Mylar lens covers per use.